We left Yaskier on a mountaintop, and well, he got down somehow. He probably fell down the mountain, and now he's on a journey. He's on a journey to try and discover who he is in comparison to who he was. He is standing on his own feet. He's no longer defined by a friendship that he's now lost, and he's putting himself in harm's way to do some good in this continent, and that's so rewarding to play. It's amazing. I mean, I played the games and I read the books and I adored them. I ripped them apart. And so I get it. I more than anyone, I get why people flock to this kind of genre, these kinds of characters and this kind of world, because there's so much to see in it. And there's so many people, so many characters within the text that we can relate to. And I know I do. And so that's what drew me to it. And that's what excites me and gets me up for work in the morning. I play Dungeons and Dragons, and now people pay me to do it. So that's the main reason, yeah. I think the highlights of the cast. Sophie Holland, our casting director, has gathered the strangest, weirdest, most perfect people in the world to work with, and I adore them. The challenges are, well, in the past year or two has been the pandemic. These amazing people that I can't see. We're filming in isolation, we're shooting in full PPE, and you just want to go over and hug your colleagues and hug your pals and say, like, well done, good job, you're doing great. And we've been unable to do that. And so that was the hardest thing, but we're all really lucky to have been able to make this and continue making these stories. I mean, war, turmoil, xenophobia, these are the sorts of things that Lauren throws into the script with an absolute fearlessness. She is sort of incapable of not addressing stuff that matters. And that is the reason why every day I come to work and I know that, yes, there's dragons, yes, there's magic and swords and silliness, but beneath all that, there are these characters that are real, that are open and flawed and emotionally raw. And that's thanks to Lauren and thanks to Mr. Sapkowski's work, basically. Yeah.